So today I just wanted to give everyone a quick simple way to get some self-myofascial release on the backside using a sock and a lacrosse ball. So simply you just put the lacrosse ball in the sock, flip it over your back, grab a wall, and there you go. So the advantage of here is you're an easy way to get the rhomboids and the traps, and also the ball won't fall. So that's it.